Folks, here I am with a new device called the Ornithopter. This device, I expect to attain flight in the air. Through a system of leverage advantage, plus a man's physical power, I believe it's possible to fly as a bird. And here I am. You can look this device over. It appears heavy. It's light.
The urge to challenge the great urban invention, the skyscraper, became an obsession. From out of this era of tall buildings emerged a new phenomenon, the human fly. These flies were everywhere. With each wall, ledge, and parapet, they showed that these giant buildings were no more impressive than cliffs or mountains.
Doesn't hurt.
When it came down to teaching the finer, more subtle movements of a sport, some inventors really believed machines could teach technique with more precision than a pro.
Observe the left arm on the way back. Swing one arm through. That's fine. Just watch a nice fun.
Let's see how you put expression into a sentence. Say, she saw me with no expression.
She saw me.
But for the pilot who designed the Trifibian to travel on land, sea, and air at 150 miles per hour, a crash would mean failure.
This project has not been an exception to the persecution of the experts. David Graham Bell going to jail because he said he could talk over a wire from town to town. Marconi going to an insane asylum because he said he could communicate without a wire. New occasions teach new duties, they say. Time makes ancient ways uncouth. We must upward still and onward if we keep abreast of truth.